Good evening, everybody, and here we are again. This is the fourth of the gigs, and it happens to be, it's actually 4 weeks tomorrow since the Fortunes' last gig in Liverpool, and it seems like an eternity. Well, thanks for all the messages, thanks for all the requests. Some of them I can't do because I haven't got the tracks to do them, but I'm going to work on that a little bit. So what we got for you tonight, well, the first song is one that we have done already. I like to put a big Fortunes in to kick off with, and this is a special request. It's for Paul Lally and his mum and dad, that's Johnny and Kathleen. It's also for David and Lorraine Ashford, who were there last night. It's for Maureen Gibbons, Ryan Claridge, Richie Burns, Steve Doggett, Desiree Bazemer from Holland, and also Annie Smits from Holland, Dorothy Gurney and Paul Jukes. It's a famous one. You heard it all before. It's called Here It Comes Again. Hang on. It would help if I actually connected the thing up. 100%. That wasn't meant to happen. Bear with me. Here we go. Right in the end. It's all live, ladies and gentlemen. When I see that girl go walking by, I know boy shouldn't cry. Here it comes again. I see a look into his eyes. No matter how I try, here it comes again. That feeling, here it comes again. I find I'm crying over you. I know it's not the thing to do. Thank you very much. Sorry about the slight technical hitch there. This is very low tech. The volume is controlled by me either going close to the thing or walking back. That's the PA. That's it. Right, here it comes again. Fortune Sit. Now, loads and loads of requests for some of the lesser known Fortune songs, and I would dearly love to do them, and I will try and work on that. The problem is getting any sort of backing tracks for these songs because they weren't big hits, many of them, and it's really difficult to find any tracks. But this next song, it's a Fortunes hit, but not one that most of you will know about unless you're a real diehard fan. And I'm going to dedicate this to John Holman and to Stuart McPherson. John, of course, runs the Vintage Fortunes page. And, of course, Stuart does the main Fortunes official. But this was a big hit for the Fortunes. Well, I say a big hit, a minor hit, I should say, in America. It got to number 100 for 1 week. Big enough. But it was written by Roy Wood, so that'll give you a clue. It was a big hit for Roy Wood's band, The Move. And I have to confess, I've not done this song for a while, so there might be a few errors in the lyrics. We'll get our way through it. But the song is called Fire Brigade. Here we go. There's the sirens. And there's Mike Smitham's guitar. Cast your mind back 10 years to a girl sat next to me in school. If I put my hand upon her leg, she'd hit me in the room. Though tomorrow won't be long, we're gonna have to make it cool. You'd be fascinated by her. She can set the place on fire. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. See the building start to really burn. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. If you jump, you'll have to take your turn. Friends all seem to laugh. I feel I have to make a compromise. Try to reassure myself, my head must need some exercise. 10:30 in the morning, she just took me by surprise. You'll be fascinated by her. She can set the place on fire. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. See the building start to really burn. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. If you jump, you have to take your turn. The lights across the street throw rainbows on her hair. I'd like you all to meet her. I'll be there, I'll be there. Notice that my eyes have been a misty place since Saturday. Brings a feeling we might need those fire engines anyway. Though tomorrow won't be long, we're gonna have to make it cool. You'll be fascinated by her. She can set the place on fire. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. See the building start to really burn. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. If you jump, you gotta make it turn. No. Hey. Thank you very much, thank you. Oops, you already had that song. Right. Now, I've got a special message here. It's apologise for camera going in and out of focus. Internet connection. Oh, that was a good message. Thank you for that one there, Hazel. Right, moving on. Now, I do need my glasses. I know it doesn't look cool, but to mention some more names. Now, of course, that one, Fabian, also for Roland Lee Rock. Now, Roland does a show as well. I think his next show is Sunday. I'm not sure about that, but... check Roland out, he's with the Mersey Legends. And of course for Leslie Charman. Ellie Smart is in Australia, she's got up especially for this. I wouldn't get up this time to hear me, but there you are. That's what I call dedication. Lassie Bengtsson in Sweden. Lynn Drury, Trudy Adams, Julie Anstey, Shelley Busby, Trudy Shannon, Margaret Eshelby, and good old Lynn Stout. Lynn's a good friend of ours as well. And Alison Bradshaw. Now, the next song... Wow, I've indulged myself. This one is an Irish song, and sometimes do this when the PA breaks down at Fortune's gigs. You may have seen me do it when all the equipment goes tits up, as they say. And this is an old song, a very traditional song, but however, it was made famous in 1972 by an Irish group called Thin Lizzy. So you might know what's coming. All my Irish friends out there, I've got Willie Deary from Derry, and there's Billy McFetridge from Larne, and Brendan McKeown from Larne. He'll remember the joke, I'm sure he will. And this is the song, it's called Whiskey in the Jar. Cause you ain't dumb. Salt and Hazel Gibbs suggested this song. I didn't hear it. Whiskey in the jar there, right. Okay, now, moving on. Who else have we got to mention here? I'll come back to them in a minute. Christine Groves, also down under. That's a terrible Australian accent. Down under in Australia. Can't do it. Yes, I'm getting a pulled face from Hazel, who lived in Australia, of course. Tony Hussey, Carol Tomes, Jeanette Cook, Leslie McNeil, who's up in the Isle of Barra. I mentioned Billy McFetcher before. Martin Evans, Paul Aldridge, the biggin, our old roadie. He probably will be listening. Ivan Wiles, actually, he asked for Fire Brigade. I forgot to mention that. And Carl Pritchard, whose dad was in the Fortunes, one of the original members, of course. And Hazel Leyland and Stephen Wheatley. Now, the next song, it's quite a sad one, this one. And these are tough times. I'm really missing playing live. I'd much rather be getting on a stage and doing it with the boys. But hey-ho, we have to get on with it. And this is a bit of a poignant song, and if you'll indulge us on this one. It's a Lennon McCartney song, and you'll all know it. Here we go. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Yesterday. a nice song. Yesterday there, a Lennon McCartney one. Right, loads of names to get through here. But the next song is a special dedication to great fans of the Fortunes. And we've got some great fans, but these are people who come to loads of gigs. They ask for a Motown song, so there's your clue. The next song's a Motown song. It's for Becky Taylor, for Molly, her mum, and for Barbara Boyland, who's her Bezzy mate. It's also something we're going to do for actually Richie Burns and Pam Willoughby. They asked for this as well. I think I mentioned Richie already. If I mention him more than once, I do apologise. We've got Jacqueline Freeman, Jim McIntyre, who's from Donegal, runs a radio station there, Laura Ledbetter, Kim Thomas, Chris Fox, Noreen Rolfe, and I had a really funny message that made me laugh from a guy, I hope I pronounce your name right, from Iceland. His name is Sveinbjörn Dirmundsson, and he said, do you know any Icelandic songs? Well, I'm sorry, Sveinbjörn, I don't, but if I did, I'd certainly give it a go. But if you can pick a song that's in English, I'll give it a crack for sure. Trish Hill, James McAllister from Ireland, another friend, and an American friend, Barbara Lovell Swanson. She lives in North Carolina. And Kevin Wallbank, Keith Francis, Graham Axon, Janet Hancox, Wendy King. There's that many names. There's loads of them. And Annie Smits in Holland, Linda and Nathan Knight, a good old friend of mine, Paul McCabinet in Malaysia. He said he wasn't going to, it's the middle of the night for him, so unless he's pissed up watching it anyway, you can watch it tomorrow, mate. Peter Lilly, Sue Midwinter, Gene Samuel, Lindsay Savage, Ingo Franke in Germany, and from Stoke, my old hometown, Tony and Amanda Hollis. Well, I'll mention the other names afterwards, but this song is the Motown one, and I'm going to do my Northern Soul dance, and I'll probably make an absolute idiot of myself. I'll need my sunglasses to hide my feet, and this one, you'll know this one. Four Tops, here we go. Two pairs of glass on at the same time. That's not very cool, but hey, hey, ho. Names, I've got loads of names here. Joanne Ashmore, Pat Furness, Eileen Garson, Susan Owen, Wendy King, David Lockwood, June and Rob Elworthy, Veronica and Keith Leffley, and Shirley Pringle, whose birthday it was on Wednesday, Dorothy Gurney, Linda Bryson, Pat Rupert, Sue and Keith, our friends, don't actually have Facebook, but apparently they've seen it on somebody else's phone. And I've got to also mention Elaine McManoff down in Adelaide, Australia, and Geraldine Munday, whose 50th birthday it was very recently. And before we finish, a big thank you to some of the people who played on these tracks. As always, Michael Smitham, the Fortunes guitarist, Glenn Taylor on the drums, Chris Hutchison on keyboards, and some of the tracks features Bob Jackson, of course, and maybe try a Badfinger song next week. Mentioned Stuart McPherson, and the next song will feature Mike Rowbottom. There's your clue, it's, you know what's going to come, don't you? Ricky Medlock in Coventry. And don't forget, Roland Lee Rock does songs on the, I think it's on the Sunday, and I think Glenn Leon does them on the Saturday. And check out these guys, they're great guys, great performers. And last but not least, a big thank you to my production team. That's M Spring and Hazel Spring, who make it all possible. And same time, same channel next week. And of course, I will try and dig out different songs as best I can. Now, traditionally, I would like to do at least every so often a bit of a silly song to finish with. Last week we did I Bought Three Eggs, and a couple of weeks ago we did Down the Drain, which is the latest Eddie Mooney and the Grave single featuring Mike Rowbottom and Rick Medlock. But this one is one that released in October, and it's another one. It's called Dennis Votes. So here we go. I'm going to leave you with this one. Good night and God bless you all. Here we go. In shops and now he's older us. Dennis votes, Dennis votes. Worked in shops and now he's older us. In his so free in 1960, but now he's old and has to do what he is told. Oh, all together now. Dennis votes, Dennis votes. He worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes. He worked in shops and now he's odorous. The people's will had made him feel so ill. He doffs his cap, reads the tops and all that crap. Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes. He worked in shops and now he's odorous.
Take it away, Mike Rowbottom!
Shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes. Worked in shops and now he's odorous. The old Dennis votes. Shops and now he's odorous. The old Dennis votes. Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous. Dennis votes, Dennis votes, worked in shops and now he's odorous.
God bless, see you next week. Stay safe.